here at the studio on a Saturday afternoon, working on these two pieces behind me. I've been experimenting with this technique of working multiple pieces together as one, and I was gonna do that, but I think I'm gonna keep a separation and work them independently, but using some of the same marks and colors and stuff, I pre-mixed some colors. And so that's what I am doing today. I'm gonna do a little time lapse for you. There's gonna be drying time in between, so the light may change a little bit. Anyhow, hope you're having a good afternoon. Take care.